How coronavirus can spread. Not all people with COVID-19 feel sick, but even if you don't have symptoms, the virus can easily be spread to others if the proper precautions aren't taken. When you catch COVID-19, you may not know you have it and innocently pass it on to others if you aren't careful. Then, the people you infect bring the virus home and spread it to their roommates, friends, or families, who can spread the virus to even more people. If infected people live off campus or go out of town, the virus travels with them and can spread to anyone they come into contact with. What starts as one person with COVID-19 can quickly become dozens more unless we all work together. Help stop the spread of germs by taking steps to protect your campus community, family, and people you may not even know. Wear a face covering. Maintain at least 6 feet of physical distance from others. Wash or sanitize your hands frequently. Avoid spending time with people outside of your household or Zot Pod. Get your weekly COVID-19 test and complete the daily symptom checker. For fun, plan virtual get-togethers or take your Zot Pod outside to hang in Aldridge Park. When each of us works together, we can move UCI forward.